bad. Right. So, what do I do? Better just buy me some of these then, eh? Gotta get started. Go through one each. Just go through all of them tonight. Controller's battery's getting low. I've just started using it. Just join it. Right, let's just see how we can do.
Capture is underway. You now have Lord Vader to help you destroy these cowards.
Just got Vader to help. Vader's here to help.
Thank you.
nice. That's within halfway decent. Beginner's luck, I suppose. Survived that grenade blast. That doesn't seem right. Why didn't do that, mate? Need to take it slower like I did the first time. Too much of a temptation to just run out there and start. Probably a good place to fire from, though.
The rebel princess won't be causing any more trouble.
I thought I heard that. Telltale sign, a thermal detonator exploding. Sound runner.
Boba Fett has arrived to provide support.
Solo
is in your quadrant.
Nice. The smuggler Han Solo. Keep running. No. 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 Hey Gary Campbell, good to see you, how you doing? Cheers for tuning in, man. Hey King Colgi, Killer B, good to see you. Cheers for tuning in again. Back at the Star Wars Battlefront on a Monday night.
Final control point will soon be in our hands.
The return of the outfit. The outfit strikes back. Oh yeah. Victory! Yes! Yes! That was because I used joined in, I think. How does it say I done so badly? I felt like I was doing well. Just ignore all the stats and statistics there. They can't be accurate. Oh, damn it. I'm going to need to get another one, Killer Bee. I'll need to go find another mask. I don't know. I think so. At the beginning, I felt like I did. I got a lot of kills in a row at the beginning. Well, four. I've used 8 star cards. Is that a good thing? I was going to go through all the game modes that I didn't get to... that I've not been in yet. Is it okay for me to leave the game at this point? I might do that. I might. If they're as cheap as this one, I definitely will do that. Right, what do we want? We want to weave this game, don't we? Yes, and then we want to jump into... So I was just basically going through them in order. I can weave. Waiting for a Star Wars update. Sad times. No, right? It'll be good. You'll find out more about Rogue One in that soon. You put your hair up to me, Leia. Oh, 20 hours. Oh, yeah. Aye, no, I'll get a gold bikini. What's on? You think it's going to be new DLC? In 20 hours? Is there a new DLC coming? Walker Assault. Hey, let's do this epic game of attack and defend, it says. What are you... Oh my god. Are you waiting for... So 20 hours your download rate? Your download speed for that update? Chewbacca would be cool, like. I'm surprised he's not in it. They did get all the big hitters, I suppose, straight away, didn't they? You've got Han, you've got Luke, you've got Vader, you've got the Emperor. Who were the other ones? Leia and... Boba Fett. I've not been Boba Fett yet. Twilight on Hoth? Doesn't it feel like I'm in Hoth? Feels like I'm very warm. Boba. Is it Boba or Boba? It's Boba, isn't it? Boba Fett. I do like how this mask does very much change the intonation in my voice. I was listening back to the recording and I was like, wow, that makes quite a difference when I take the mask off. Somebody's away at that chat. What is that all about? They didn't like a stormtrooper breaking character. Shocking. Right. What am I doing? Walker Assault. Let's just get right in. No idea what I'm doing yet. Keep Y-Wings active to add more Y-Wings. I feel like I've done this one. Attack the AT-AT during the raid to destroy it. Destroy all AT-ATs to win. Luke, Leia, Han, Lando, Nien, Num. Ah, so that's like the... That's the goodies one so far. But you can only do 3 of them, yeah? If you've not got all the DLC. Vader, Emperor, Boba, Greedo, Dengar. That's who the other one is. I added thermal detonators. See the smart cards? Are they one use or are they like permanent use? if that makes sense. Is it like burn cards in Titanfall? In the first DLC, Heroes vs. Villains, it's a 4v4. Rather than a... Well, it's 3, isn't it? 3v3 with two guys not getting to go heroes. Solo on our side, right? Let's get in then. Oh, this thing's... No. No, don't sh... Damn it, I seen where they were shooting me at the last minute. Good. I have that grenade forever now. I think perfume. Any you can use them. What happened? Alright. I was struggling there. It's been a long day. Oh man. Tell me about it. It really was a slowly in the day, like. It really was. Am I flying this thing? I just went straight to flying this thing, right? Like, get me down there. What should I be doing then? Flying towards Han Solo. Shooting the hell out of the AT-ATs. I'll do it.
Our Y-Wing's got a lock on the walker.
Oh, have they? What about us? We've got a lock on the walker. Why can I not, what am I doing? Was that a bad idea? What I just did back there? Oh! That was a good time to play Shell 1. Tell me about it, my kitten ate my tuna fish language. Oh, what? That's nice though, it's just a wee kitten, it doesn't know better at that age.
We've activated the uplink. Now defend it.
Use them to... when they're exposed. Offline. Right, that one wasn't exposed, it was wearing all its clothes there, so... Couldn't get that to win. Only on the last try, though. Wonder how many attempts it had. Other than that, I hate snow speed-ups. You streaming now? I think so. Is this going out live? If I'm not, then this has all been a hallucination. It's very real seeming. Oh yeah! Right, well that's what I get for jumping about like an idiot in front of the big walking death machine camel. It's good to see you though, Alex. See you for tuning in. I'll do a wee hour and a bit, I think, tonight.
Airstrike incoming.
I had to hold myself back for playing more of this when I finished last night. I was like, I had actually quite a good time playing this game, and that doesn't happen very often with online shooters these days. Or so it seems. It's probably this that sealed the deal for me. I'm like, I am well in character, that's me. I'm out here. Going for the weak spot. Oh no, don't kill me, I'm nearly there. God damn it, climb up there properly. Oh. Well, that's what I get. That's what I get, there was all my enthusiasm. All my enthusiasm there. Attack the walker. I'm going to try it again. Third time's the charm. 15th time is the charm. Damn it! I got everybody killed because I couldn't get it together and get up that hill. Look at that. Last. Right, don't look at that. Don't look at that. Quit the game. Escape. My internet might cut off. How are you today? Not bad. How's yourself? Alex, cheers for tuning in. Struggling, I keep having to turn my head to read the things. I don't think I've got this mask on properly tonight. Try to get it together. I'll just turn my head like that when I'm talking and then you'll know. Is there any shots of stormtroopers sort of turning their head to the side, looking confused? Should be more of them in the next movies, I think. Right, fighter squadron, hop into your starfighter. Right, that sounds good. I'm up for this. Had a taster day at my new college. Taster? Oh, like a tryout, like, what is it, freshers week? Is that a thing? My dad's going to be online. I'm not sure. I hope he's recovering. I hope he's recovering for Wednesday, because we've got, like, Insect Armageddon. We've got the Earth to defend. We've got Earth Defence Force 4.1. Shadow and News. There he is. There's a butt. Right, he's getting banned, though. It's a shame. We were just saying nice things about you there, Hans, but you're going to have to get... I'm going to have to give you the... I'm going to have to use my powers. Am I getting the bammer at... Am I getting the bammer? It's good to see you, though. How you been doing, Hans, man? Was there sausages to eat? See, like a taster. Oh, IT class, nice. So is that what you're going for? Is that college or uni? I think you said college. I'll be ready for Wednesday, don't you worry, Waddy. Have you got like, I might get you an outfit like this and we'll get the Battlefront on. No, I'm sticking with EDF. I'm desperate to get back in EDF. Let's get into this game before I get kicked out of the game for messing about. I had to correct myself there. I was going to say something else. But we'll get back in before I'm messing about. EDF on Wednesday. A wee co-op stream. Maybe do a wee bit of Nidhogg as well, maybe. Oh, yeah. That does sound brutal, lads, man. Deary me. I don't know if that's how you spell that. You wouldn't want to embarrass me on Star Wars. It wouldn't be hard. Oh my god. Oh, either of them. I guess an interceptor. I don't think I've been an Italian interceptor in this yet. Right, where are they? Where are they all? Is that one there? Yes. This. All of you versus me on Star Wars, we'll see who wins. I reckon you might win, like, you done pretty good yesterday. I was watching back that footage and I was like, aye, they done. You done well better than me in pretty much every match. This is what I'm into, this flying a bit. Look at the Badians, I think that's a Badian. Amazing. That's what I was meant to do. Is that the Millennium Falcon cutting a bit back there? Is that going to do me in a minute?
Got one
behind you. No. No, I haven't. Surely. I'm a tie intercept, damn it. Go low for hero pickup. Slave annihilation. Hads, are you still no well? I've lost 5 1v1s and won about 20. Now that's a pretty decent ratio. Well, that is a decent ratio, eh? John, slow down. Pull back an analog stick when you're shooting. Get more attack power. Oh man, I'm kicking. I'm just gonna sweat again. What's the matter with me today? All my filters have came off. No. So you speed up when you're getting shot at. Is that the trick? Oh my god, I'm good at this. I'm good at. I knew I had to be good at something. Comes out being in Star Wars. I could beat you and 4 other friends, Alex. Too easy for me. I thought you were delirious, didn't you? Just with Han Solo. Yes, there's fighting words happening in the chat. Oh dear. I made a mistake there. Defeat? That can't be right. I was doing so well. Was I killing bots? That isn't... Oh, was I? Damn it. I was thinking I was doing... How? I'm still second last. Even when I feel like I'm doing amazing. Bots are in this game mode. Damn it. But I was having fun back there. Hopefully it's reflected in the score. Look at that. That's 101 sevens I got there. That's good, I think. 101 credits. I'm doing that game mode again, though. It's the fly of it in space. Aye, that was my moment, and then the statistics told me that it wasn't my moment. My moment's not happened yet. The probability of me and four other people not landing any shots each life. Very slim. Aye. True. I done well back there, did you see that? You see me in the TIE Interceptor, everybody? My fave game modes always come top on that. I'm a beast pilot. Aye, people that had tuned in at the stream last night, actually, one or two of them had messaged us saying, I think you'd like Fighter Squadron, you should get in that. And I was like, right, I'll get in that tonight. As soon as I get in. Oh, you dancer! Right, I'm going to go on A-Wing, because I've not been on A-Wing in this. I could go against... I think I could take the world in a Killer Bee. Could take the world at Star Wars. No, I couldn't. I queerly couldn't. I'm second blast. Second blast. There's a baddie. There's a baddie. Hey, listen. That's right, they can't withstand much more. No. TIE Fighter. Yes. Look at me go. Check me out. Check me out. What's that pointing towards? What is this? What is this down here? Why am I to go down here? What is that? Can I collect it? Vehicle repair. I think I've taken any damage. Slave one inbound, you're gonna die. No. Listen, I could take Boba Fett, he's nothing. He falls into like a big mouth in the sand. He's an idiot. Controversial opinions here. I mean, he's got the cool armor in that, but he's an idiot. Falls into a giant mouth in the sand. Even I'm not as silly as to do that. Listen, Slave One. I was just talking about how silly you are. Your pilot falls into a giant mouth in the sand with teeth on it. What have you got to say about that, Slave One? When I'm chasing you. What is happening? I can't see. Oh god, he's gonna kill me now. He's got me. I don't know where he is. There he's there. We found him again. We're gonna shoot him. Oh, this is very, very much fun. I like this. I can't see. Where is he? He's out of there. Blast what now? This guy. I'm shooting him like hell. He's not liking it. Giving him the missiles and everything. Oh, we went too fast. Wait, listen, Millennium Falcon. I've done all the damage here. Just you get away. Taking down the Slave One. Taking it down. Come on now. I'm the best pilot in all the galaxy. Stormtrooper that's flipped it. It's joined the Rebels. Still dresses like a Stormtrooper, though. It's his sense of identity. That's... Come on. Come on. Don't. We took out the Lambda ship. Oh, where? God damn it, Millennium Falcon. I'm giving him the beans. Until I saw a hero pickup. There. You could have got the Millennium Falcon. Damn it. It's time for that Johnny to get battered. Listen, Nippon, I'm kicking everybody apart with lasers. And, good to see you there, Nippon. How you doing? TIE Fighter. I should really have went on X-Wing just for the X-Wing versus TIE Fighter at nostalgia and that. But I like going on A-Wing because I've not been on A-Wing in this yet. Come on, you've had it. But what happened there? What was that? Just back from a work meeting. Hope it was alright. 1 versus 7, me Walker Assault. I know I glitched to get Vader on Rebel's side on private matches. That sounds pretty cool. Hey Nexus, how you doing? Good to see you. Anyway, let's defend the transport again. Oh, that guy was being cheeky, so we're gonna... Oh, dearie me. The horrible face, the cigarette, that's how he finally suited up to punch Star Wars. Ah, it was just at the weekend there, it was a... So I was through in that, I better not say it actually, let me gear it away. I was through in the rough parts, I was through in Cumbernauld and the other areas. That's the Cumbernauld accent, I used to go to college.
Our GR-75 transport made it up.
I'm the double missile. Didn't even need to double myself, I wasted it. Nah, the rough part's Nexus. I was poor in the bits. I was at the sort of the Asda. Near the college anyway, I was hanging about there and I was trying to decide whether or not I should buy an Angus burger and leave myself skint all week. Cause I seen a Burger King. And I was like, oh, there's no a Burger King through in various other places these days. There is one in Cumbernauld. How did I get on to talk about this? No part of your home, man. Ah, you threw in that bit. It is nice. It gets a lot of... Few places I've been that get a lot of stick. Science tomorrow at school. Whoa. You got a stick in. Get good at the science, you might be able to build one of these A-wings. You never know. Get the physics in that. Put it all together. What are we doing? What am I doing defending? Defending the transport. I think we're winning. I feel like we're winning, but I feel like the scoreboard's going to say, listen, I've got amazing hads. Have you seen me die in this match yet? I didn't think so. Look at that, there's a TIE fighter. I'm a weighty dogfight with him and he doesn't even know I'm here yet. Oh, I reckon he knows I'm here now. I reckon he knows now. Your teacher's strict. It's a weird thing. I've got a lot of sympathy for teachers. It's pretty hard.
Our transport ship escaped without taking heavy damage.
It's a pretty hard thing to do. It's something you get more sympathy and empathy for as you get older, I think, once you've left school. Sneeze and get moved seats, sneeze again, get sent out. That's fair though, you know, I mean, that's that first sneeze, when you get moved, that's your first warning. And then if there's any other sound, even if it isn't a sneeze, even if you just accidentally move your chair a wee bit, it'll be like, right, get out. Because they've only got enough time to sort of get... They're under pressure to get you all the stuff, get all the knowledge, don't you? Only 24 minutes until Jono gets banned. Right, listen. Like I've been telling everybody, I've been doing amazing. I mean, these are probably bots I'm annihilating, but I've been doing amazing, regardless of whether they're controlled by people or AI. Look at me, flying about off in the rain. Making a mess of them. Making a mess of the Radians. Game the rockets. I'm having that X-Wing come and take my kill with me. Oh, this is perfect. Where? Imperial transport leaving. Where? Where? There? Is that it there? What is this that I'm looking at? What actually is this? Cooldowns refresh faster. That wasn't really what I was hoping. Attack this guy. Double with. Oh dear. Boy, he was shooting at me. Yes! Check me out. Listen, I've killed people before, I mean, in the game. Listen, Hads, I've killed before. So I've got the mask on there. No. Did you like how I put my voice a bit deeper there when I was telling you that? I've killed before, Hads. You mess. You have to come down here Wednesday and face me. Who knows how many more will have passed by then? No. It was mad warm and I had to sort of clean the mask. It was co-op, that's right. Oh, you see how much a kicking I was getting this wave one again? They really shouldn't mess with me in this game. I'm too good. Who's doing that? No, it isn't. It's wave one. There it is, right, get the double missiles. Yes! How did I not defeat that? Why am I dying? Imperials on my tail. That's right. That's why they don't mess, because they know what'll happen. They've seen what I've done. Seen what I've done to this wave one. Ah, oh, right there. Put a wee beat under that for next time. I can just fire it off. No, oh, there we go. It's the first time I've died in this though, and that's been a long match. Look how well we're doing. How do I see my scoreboard? Wait, me? I'm third. I'm fourth. Just didn't pay too much attention to that. What you got next, wing? Hey, Dragon Latina. Good to see you. Cheers for tuning in. Use the cross thing on the left side of the pad to do flips. The cross thing on the left side of the pad. What, X? What are you talking about, the cross thing? I like the sound of it, what you're saying, Killer B, but how? What do you mean? The D-pad? Oh, amazing! Amazing! The D-pad. Oh, yeah, Dancer, this is amazing. This is amazing. Actually, I can't really see much, but I'm into it. I'm into this. That's me in the plane inside my outfit. I can do this now. D-pad, like emotes. You know what, I can't see anything. I feel like I'm going to crash constantly, so I'm just going to get out of that mode. Let's X-wing the hell out of this TIE fighter. Excellent. Game the missiles. Proton torpedoes. Yes! Hero pick up again, where is it? I need to see what that looks like so I don't keep flying by it. Oh, we're good at this. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Behind me. In front of me. Yes! I think I've done a hang there. I find your lack of hero power-ups disturbing. It's the Jedi symbol, damn it. Where's the Jedi symbol? What, is it like blue? How do you keep seeing it and I keep not seeing it? Because of the delay as well, it'll be hard for you to let me know, but I feel like... Is that it? Vehicle repair, damn it. Full health. Alright, vehicle repair. Right, calm down, zero in on me. Is that TIE Interceptor? Try to take me down. Oh, damn. Same as every other pickup. Victory! Look at that. Win by at least 75 points, Fighter Master. Remember that. Why am I still second last? I was kicked 20. Apparently 22 is par for the course. No, see, if I'd been on the other team, 22 would have been the best in the match there. No, I don't have my name there either. Oh! 5 points for objectives. What's that? My friend stole the Millennium Falcon from me 2 times in 1 game. Got 3 kills and 5 deaths. Is that bad or is that good actually? 3 kills and 5 deaths. That sounds bad. Sounds like I could do that. I'm having a lot of fun in this mode, but I'll leave and jump into another mode. That's bad. I thought it sounded bad. Really bad. It's so bad. It's beginning to sound like, what was that song by Nickelbad? Well, I mean, that was a good accidental joke. Super bad, aye. Too bad. Too bad by Nickelback. It's so bad, it's too bad. It's that one, isn't it? If you don't know what I'm talking about, look it up. The joke will maybe be funny, but no promise, man. So, let's see, let's have a blast, actually. We've had a blast, but we've no played blast. So, defeat more enemies than the other team to win the battle. Like how this Stormtrooper's sort of short-sighted. He needs his eye tested. What's your nickname? Just waiting for a hero. No, we won't do that. That's just Chad Kroeger on his own, I think, as well, isn't it? My Nickelback knowledge only expands as far as maybe, I don't know, Spider-Man the movie. Goes as far as that. I think that was that Spider-Man 1 or 2. Look at that DLC. Aye, the cloud car on the screen, it's just sort of going, you want a shot in that, John? I mean, you've got the Micro Machines model with that, so you would like to have a go with that, wouldn't you? And I'm like, aye, I would. And they're like, well, you got that money? And I'm like, aye, but I need it for, like, beans and toast. What's that saying? Would explain the terrible aim if they had bad eyes. Like, I think it's because of this mask. Like, I can't see this. See this? The new. It'll look like, you'd probably imagine I could see even my thumb. But I can't see any of this. Don't know, much wonder. They can't see. I'll show you when I can stop seeing my thumb is there. Like, in my vision, looking, you would think I could see my thumb. I can't. Through this mask, I can't see my thumb. I can't see. It's very bad. It's not, I quite like this mask. Right, I don't know. I never read the instructions, but I presume it's kill all the baddians that are on my team. Put me in the next Star Wars movie and I'll be the first drone to hit a target. You never know. If I stream enough of this movie, they'll put me in the next Star Wars movie. No, I doubt it. I need to do something very, very good. I need to get it together by then. I want to be in the movies. Damn it. Pushed R1 instead of L1. I really should equip some better things. I should really have better cards, seeing as you've told me that they're infinite. Oh, it's good, I got a card refresh, so I could probably chuck my things like that. No, he's with me, isn't he? Sorry. Did very bad here. Hi, next one's Rogue One. I always imagine Stormtroopers in training, guy hits a training target right on the bullseye. What's all this? Good to see you, Cannot Voter. This is, what is it called again? Battlefront. Star Wars Battlefront. Yeah, we called it Battlefield. Close enough, I suppose. No! Damn it. Just too busy looking at the chat there. Just back from seeing the Neon Demon. The Neon Demon.
Look sharp. Stormtroopers in the area.
Falter invites himself. We conjure up Falter's a sort of shared hallucination we all have, I think. Be nice now, be nice. Just a wee bit of patter, a wee bit of back and forth. Got a blaster cannon. Put this to use in a minute, I think. I'll put it to use right now. Get away from them. There we go. Let my blaster cannon do the work. Can I jump on this blaster cannon, actually? Yes, I can. Only just managed to kill a guy that was right in front of my face. Still at 88 minutes until your update's installed. Aye, Neon Demon. War of the Stars. Is that bad in front of me doing that? I see you, Volter. Bit of Scottish banter. I got a kill, did you see that back there? Still definitely last though, I just had a wee quick look. I hope he's didn't see that, but I think he's dead. It wasn't a bot? Well, I can be happy about that. I can be happy that it wasn't a bot, at least. That guy, though. CMU85, he's next. Aye, man. Aye, it's recorded. I'll make it a highlight, everybody going. Jungle, I kill! That'll help people understand the tone of this streaming. Wait, oh, I get it. He plays the games, but he's not that good at them. He likes the games, but he's rubbish at them. Except for that, did you see that there? Did you see that there? If I can survive that, I'll be delighted. Ah, well, it's too much. I was shooting a turret as well. I think the DLT 19's a bit too much for him right now. Can't hit the broadside of a barn. Hashtag John got a kill. Get that trending, Gary Campbell. Get that trending. That will help me get the hashtag on the 200. I'll swap out support small streams for hashtag on the 100 and hashtag John got a kill. Hashtag gonna get it together, John. No one likes this well, guy, but DLT 19. It's a German machine gun MG34 World War 2. Is it? Is that real? Or is that a joke? Be careful with that gun then. I don't think you're qualified. I'm very much underqualified. Look at me, I've not even got my gear on properly. Stormtrooper, isn't it? God, it does. This game does eat time, though. I can't believe we've been on 51 minutes already. Most original Star Wars weapons were real world weapons. I didn't know that. I've been a fan of the Star Wars for a while. Defeat. I thought I'd run out of battery there. Right, don't look at that. I wasn't the worst in the game. Damn it. I wanted to just leave game. I didn't want to quit. Stormtrooper rifle was a sterling submachine gun. I know the name from Star Wars, not a war. Ooh. Well, it's interesting that we... I was going to say that. It's quite interesting. I like when people tell me things I don't know that are actually true. Because some of the things people tell me in the chat aren't true. Well, what are the things they tell me, huh? Right, cargo. Steal the enemy cargo while protecting your own. I'll get a shot. A good blast rifle. Star Wars is a word. Aye, that's true, actually. Aye, both of those things. I mean, how's that possible, then? How can the Star Wars weapons be based on weapons from World War I when it happened a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away? That's right. It's just even before World War II, even before .300, even before Spartans in that. I will travel to that galaxy and back and read that through a window. I would like that, I think. And go, that's what he would do. That's what he'd do. Jar Jar Binks was the most powerful Jedi in the galaxy. No, that's no canon, Gary Campbell. That can't be canon. Star Wars is a multidimensional World War II. Parallel universe in another galaxy. Binks, not Bunks. Jar Jar Bunks is funny, like. Jar Jar Bunks. For some reason, just changing one letter makes that funny. Fat fingers. I'm reminded of that amazing Simpsons joke when he's like in the burning house when he's really fat in that, and he's like trying to dial for help, and it's like the fingers you are using to dial are too fat. That's one of the best. True story, John. YouTube video on it. I'm gonna watch that. Darth Plow, Plowdies. Oh no. Right, I'm in the Imperial Hangar, I better get it together. We're losing here. Jar Jar Binks was meant to be a Sith. Used a Jedi mind trick. And force jump in some movies. I've seen things that... Is that true? Is George Lucas actually... Is he a genius? Is that... I mean, he might be. And he's got all the toys. I wasn't sure what team I was on straight away immediately there, so sorry, I was even worse than usual. But don't worry, we'll sort it out.
Stormtroopers have the cargo box.
Darth Bowie. Jar Jar Binks equals Darth. Plogs. How do you say that? Plagues? Plagues. Plogues. Borges. One of them must be right. Just edit out all the wrong ones.
Stormtroopers have a cargo box.
No, they don't. Do they? Misa Jar Jar. Plagueis. There we go, Darth Plagueis. Ah, the plague. Oh, damn it. I was too busy looking at the chat and this stormtrooper was waiting on me. He used a mind trick on me, I think. Escort, am I escorting you? Come on. Pretend that I saved the day, that boy will think, that Jonasaurus, he saved the day. Did he? Where are you going? Does he know where he's going? Do you know where you're going? Damn it. Oh, really? Jar Jar Binks trained Palpatine. I'm no believing this now. Who knows though? Who knows? No, come on! I just set off a turret up there. Please shoot me death. Well, I get points. Is that turret there for good? Does that turret disappear when I die? Anybody? It's a fan theory. No, plague is, you know. Vader is actually Darth Vader. No, that can't be true. That can't be true. Oh, they're shooting me though. Damn it, I nearly made it. That Jar Jar preview was brought up. Who brought up the Jar Jar theory? I have seen something like that. I definitely have watched something. It sounds like the kind of thing I would watch. Conspiracy theories about Star Wars. Just chucked a grenade up there. I'm not really sure if it was necessary. This map sucks. Oh, what? John panicked before he got to the end of that sentence. Aye, I did. You're right. How did you know? No! Damn it. Thermal imploder. Gary 93. I do or do not, there is no try. I tell you what though, it's getting increasingly hot in this mask again. Fear leads to anger, anger leads to hate. No, that one's missed. A few things have been missed out there, Killer B. Because I used to have the Wisdom of Yoda on my wall when I was growing up. So unfortunately, I know most of Yoda's patter off by heart because of... I don't know, I mean, I grew up with the poster of the Wisdom of Yoda pasted to my wall in the attic. Aye, big sweaty, well, no sweaty, damn it. No sweaty John, but big sweaty... Can I say that? Can I? Big sweaty face mask. We'll say that. That seems like we could say that. If I say big sweaty helmet, people might get the wrong idea. It's getting hot in here, so take off all my armour. I am getting so hot, I'm going to take my helmet off. Oh, it was good. It was good. What is that song all about? What is that all about? It's funny. Kick up your stormtrooper goes. That's pretty decent. That's pretty decent for less than an hour. I'll need to start paying attention to things like that. Damn it. I need to start just chucking grenades. God damn it, Gary 93. It's just haunting me in this match. Oh dear. Oh man, it is. It's hot in the mask, everybody. Oh, it's hot in the mask. Right, it's coming off before it gets too hot. Play it like this. Play it like this. It's attached to my hair. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. I'm a rebel. Secret, I'm in disguise, I'm undercover for the Empire. My voice doesn't sound as good now, I can tell. I get so used to talking in the mask that when I take it off, it's like, I don't sound like me anymore. I don't sound like me. It does sound better with the mask on, doesn't it? My voice sounds better with the mask on. I noticed that. I was watching it back and I was like, I sound better with the mask on. Muffles the face. It does. Right, I'm gonna grab this before anybody sees me. Stealth it right through the middle, right in the open. Maybe they'll find us in the open. Oh no, no, we were very wrong about that. Ah, it does, like, I could give my voice some proper bass, guys. I could talk like this. I could talk. Rather than your dross tone, how dare you? How dare you, smoking heads? I'll go. How low can you go? There we go. I can go pretty low. I have to actually raise my voice up to. God damn it, Stormtrooper, we're in the same team. Giving me a fright. Stormtroopers aren't allowed to remove their helmets on duty. Damn it! I'm gonna have to put it back on. I'm on duty as well, but it was hot in the mask. It's hot in the suit tonight as well. What do you think, folk that are roughly near my area? Is it sort of quite close tonight? Is it humid? It feels... I'm roasting, is what I'm saying. I didn't feel roasting earlier on the day, but my goodness, I'm roasting today. Now we need to grab this cargo. It's alright, it's only... I really need to get my eyes tested. I'm going to do that on Thursday. I'm going to stop putting it off and I'm going to actually get my eyes tested. Just go back for Glasgow. Aye, slightly, man. Put some bloody cards. Oh, totally. I keep forgetting. I don't even need any. Oh, clearly a day. Clearly a day. Hey, like Stirlingshire in Scotland. There is something in the air. Phil Collins is happening, I think. Right, how do you select? Default hand. What's partner? Partner hand. Start. Look at this. What's this I've got? Scout pistol, close range sidearm. Pretty warm these days. I live in a kiln. Here's some grenades in it. The clay oven. It's warm in my room. Alright. Let me see here. Let me get at least one kill for goodness sake here. Oh, I was thinking that's too easy. It's raining outside. Cooking pottery. Use our bananas, but I like that. I like it. Give me a pint of glass. I'm making the guys be super hot. Because I done them all in and I had to make more. Moulding them properly and that, giving them their own personalities. super hot. Get me a drink, grape juice. Burn! Oh, that wee guy is... Did I hurt him with that? Because it's infuriating. Hey, grape juice. Piping hot. For some reason... No, I'm stuck. I was thinking it was maybe, grape drink, I was thinking, but that's like, what do you call it? That's Dave Chappelle, isn't it? That's Chappelle Show. Take apple juice. Burnt face, man. So it is. So it is. God, I hate this. Who's this Sasha 501st that just runs about looking for Johnosaurus to kill over and over? Because obviously Johnosaurus isn't paying enough attention. Teeny me potter. I don't know if I want any of that. You can fire in. I want that other juice. I want some. Actually, I tried grape juice. I don't really like that Schwer. Don't like that. It's not very nice. But some grape juice is really nice. Sorry, I'm the worst these I've ever seen at this. I'll get it together. God damn it! Where? How? Haunted! It's telling me to go. That's the hand on my shoulder. It's time to go, I think. It's time to go. The wee flying guy with a mouth. What is his name? Nine Numb. Nine Numb is doing my brain in. Here. Better not be in this corner, I swear to God. DJ Salad Man, aye. Right, he's around here. He's around here somewhere. Don't let him get you. Come on, we'll get him together. God damn it, what is he using? Scatter gun. Yes! I died, but at least we got off.
The cargo is at our hands.
Oh my goodness. They're having a wee fight out there, I think. Is he the carrier? He's the carrier. Behind me. Nine Numb.
No. No, it cannot be. It cannot be.
And like that was fast. How did I do that so quickly? Please tell me there's more than 2 seconds of battery in this controller. Scatter gun. No, it like fires like loose change in that at you. It's a scatter. No. Empty. Chat delay. I need a smart pistol, you're absolutely right. Is there a smart pistol in this game, anybody? I'd be amazing at that. Nobody else would know what to do with it. Definitely. Oh, I know him again. Making all that racket. Partner starting one, we'll go get him together. The two of us. Right, I'm off to bed, work early than was. Catch you later, chaps. Nae bother. Cheers for tuning in, man. Good to see you. Hey, Stonker75. Cheers for tuning in. Good to see you. Use Greedo's DT12. I'm gonna plop this L1R1 thing down as soon as I see that guy that keeps killing me. No, and he was behind me. He's probably the best in the game, isn't he? Oh my god. How is Thingy in here? How's Wimmet in here? Wimmet, how did you get in here? I mean, Nippon. How are you in here? You Glasgow. Hey, not far away for that, Stonker. Stirlingshire. How about yourself? Are you Glasgow, Stonker? You don't have to answer that if it's too personal, by the way. That was nice of you, Nexus. We'll hopefully see, you'll be seeing... Look at that, I suggest a new strategy. I got a trophy. Don't think I deserve to get a trophy. Aye, Nippon's in the game, man. I was thinking that, I was like, how have I got a partner? That means that somebody that's playing it I actually know. Aye, yeah. Nexus is, like, definitely. Definitely, not him again. Damn it. Sasha, 501st. I'm gonna get him. Actually, there he's there. Right, come here. Nippon, I'm coming to get you. And you won't know about it because there's a chat delay. But if you keep running, probably will. You'll be hearing about it then, eh? Right, listen. Damn it. Me and Nippon are rubbish at this. We are rubbish at this, but we're doing our best. It's his first shot, at least. I mean, I've not really got an excuse. I had a shot yesterday and I've not really got much better. I really am. Play Droid Run. I'm Liverpool. Met Glasgow girl, visited her a few weeks back. Nice. That's pretty cool. Silly update. Right, partner start, we're getting behind Nippon again, give him a fright. Oh, I'd help but silly update, I see. I take it, is that because you've got the season pass then? And you're getting all the download stuff early? Getting the early access for being a good, should we get a game going where a few of us, viewers can get in? I like Titanfall or Rocket League. I'm going to stalk Nippon now, I'm going to freak him out. No, definitely, I'm well up for that. I'll make a list or something, a pinned tweet with like game names and the consoles that I'll be playing on. And the trusted names that I see in the chat, anybody I know that I think has been nice. Trustworthy. They can get in. Empty promises? No, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. I want a wee squad in Titanfall. Like, I want a wee squad. I've got my padded pectorals. took me on a sub crawl. I just watched Nippon get shot to death there. Alright. Like 30 minutes to an hour. Nice. What's a sub crawl? Is that like Subnautica? Grab the cargo, get it in your hands. Let's go. Where are we delivering it to? Where's it going? Whip it, where's it going? Stick with us. Don't let me die here. I'm very rubbish. I'm probably going to die. I need your help though. What are you doing? That's not helping. What are you doing? Get out there and cause a distraction. Oh, I can't deploy here. That's no use. Oh, yeah. Well, that's what I get. Will you be streaming in an hour? Probably not. I've been working all day. I'll get on early tomorrow, though. You're going to let this update? No bother. A pub crawl, but going through Subway to other pubs. Is that right? Is that actually what a sub crawl is? Was pub crawl spelt? That seems wide, but I just read it and I couldn't put it together. Pub crawl is a thing. wait, what? What's happened in the chat? I drink at each stop on the subway. Only got halfway round. That's a pretty good idea. Oh, Ah, why does he get so much health? That's pretty cool, Stonker 75. Be back in 30 minutes. No, but I'll probably be, I'll be rounding up pretty soon.
Rebel scum have picked up the cargo box.
But I'll be on tomorrow. I don't know if I'll be playing this straight away. I'll maybe play another game during the day and then jump onto this towards evening time. Because I think I might be starting a new game tomorrow. You wouldn't manage to do that in London. You'd be dead. No, Sasha again. Is that the only person that's here? Is it just me and Limit getting a kicking up with Sasha? He's 49 kills. I can't even believe it. Surely if we were really smart, we could actually grab the cargo and win. No, we couldn't. It's making a mockery of us. You play Battlefield? I've played a little bit of Battlefield. I played all of them up until 4. I've not had a shot of 4. Well, I don't own 4. I've had a shot of it. And I didn't really play Hardline. But I played all the other ones. God damn it. We're getting such a kick in here. This is where to go, that's right. Right, be skilled till 4 anyways, no bother. Get the skill to... No, you didn't have to change the spelling. Oh, but that's it past midnight. That's awesome, we got a game of Limit. If any of you have got Star Wars Battlefront on your PS4, let us know and I'll get you in tomorrow night as well. So like Killer Bee, Limit, and anybody else that's got one, we'll get on and we'll try and get a squad together. I'm going home, man. Quarter past. Done no bad tonight. I've got loads of work I really need to get done though as well. But tomorrow we'll get a brand new game started. I'm not sure which one yet. I've got 2 or 3 to choose from actually. Got like Deception, the Nightmare Princess, Deception 4, which I've been threatening to play for a while. I've still not got around to it. We've got Far Cry 4, because a lot of yous were telling us it's amazing, get it down ye, so we went and snapped that up with big pagan min there. You've only just got it though, that's alright. I mean, you've seen how bad I am, Stonker75, you'll be absolutely fine. Go Destiny, X-Mon, I'm in. I've not got my Destiny anymore. I think I've got a copy of that on PS4 actually, but I've not got it on Xbox One. And the other one's Dishonored, which I think I'm probably really going to like. I think I'd well like Dishonored, it sounds like my kind of thing. I never played it properly on PS3. I've seen bits of it and that, but... Got the old Dishonored. Sorry, I'll stop reading that. It's very, very ignorant. Yous are all watching and I'm reading the back of a box. But thanks everybody for tuning in. I'll get my mask. I'll don my outfit again tomorrow night. I'll get the voice all based up for yous for the wee goodbye bit. And hopefully... I'm going to wait to do your punishment exercise. I am. I've played a little bit of The Division. I don't know if that's for me either. Nice one, Nexus. Very, very kind. You too, Nexus. You got The Division? Oh, I'm tempted, should I just keep going? Is Nippon still in there? I know, we'll call it the night. If Nippon's got it, he'll be back in tomorrow. If you've got this Star Wars Battlefront, jump on, because I've got a shot at it for a wee while. So, if you want a wee match, let us know. And if there's other games in that you're wanting to play, I mean, Titanfall's the one that I reckon I could actually do halfway decent at, provided he's didn't look at my weapon way out. Hey, what's up, JJ? How you doing? Cheers for tuning in. Unfortunately, just rounding up just now, just finishing off. But we'll be back on tomorrow. Probably up until around this time again. Nice, nice. Got it on Xbox One. Ah, I see. Aye, everybody with Titanfall, smart pistols all the way, everybody, that's what Falter was saying there, he says smart pistol all the way, it's easier to type in. Nice meeting you, see you soon. Aye, nice talking to you, Stonker75, it's been very cool. I'm totally fine, what's up, JJ? Just, I'm a bit tired, I've had a Star Wars outfit on for a wee while and it sweated me right up, this thing, so. Got my Star Wars suit on, see ya. Yes, like a big boy. I'm alright though, I hope you're well as well. What's up, JJ? 100% cheating with smart pistols. Right, listen, smart pistols. Just straight in. I mean, well, I'll leave that. I think it's more fun if you decide what you'd like the answer to that question to be. It's more fun like that. Beans and toast. I could really be doing with some beans and toast right now. But I'll get Big Boss to wave yous a wee goodbye. That's right, Nippon. That's right. Were you in that battlefront there? I mean, it's up to yous. Yous can decide if I do or no. Yous will probably be right, whatever yous decide. But I'll get a wee get Big Boss to wave goodbye as well, everybody. That's a nice one. Get you on Titanfall though, or this, and I'll be streaming tomorrow. We'll do a wee bit of right, Big Boss, that's plenty. We'll do a wee bit of do you? I mean, there's no shame in here. You can be into whatever you want, right, Gary Campbell? It's just it's happened. It's the end of the stream. Let's just say what we want. Big Boss is waving his goodbye. Waving goodbye there, that's what he's doing, it's not anything else. Yeah, he does a bit actually, he does a bit, I was thinking that. Right, stop that, Big Boss. There we go. Anyway though, everybody, Big Boss getting excited. he is. You've only liked what you were saying a minute ago, like, I'll get the kickings for that as well. He's the king of the stealth, remember? King of the stealth, he could come from any direction, really. I mean, nobody knows. Just kidding, you're drunk. That's cool, man, that's cool. As long as you're alright. Appreciate it. Bye, everybody. Bye. Oh, rocket punch. Did you see that? You see that? Oh, right in the chin as well. Anyway, see you tomorrow. Thanks again for tuning in, everybody. Very much appreciate it. And I'll see you again very, very soon. Maybe see he's in the game, maybe get a wee shot at the end of the game. High pitched noises. I did hear about that forest, actually. Bye, everybody. Nice one, Nexus. Night. Bye. Bye.